We're not going to chain one this time because we are starting with a double crochet, and the way I'm doing my double crochet, so I'll have a better edge and no gaps, is to single crochet in the first stitch and then chain two, and that counts as my first double crochet.